Mighty name of Jesus. Fire! Who are you? Tell me your name. What is your activity in this body? Speak out, yes. I'm listening to you. Huh? But it was fire. All over the body fire. All over the body fire. Wherever you are. Who are you? She has no control now, okay? What is your activity? Huh? What is your activity? Fire! You see? Do not touch the ground. Fire! Fire! Fire of the Holy Spirit! All over fire! Holy Ghost fire! Holy Ghost fire! Holy Ghost fire! Fire of the Holy Spirit! Fire! Fire! All over fire! Fire! Out! You demon! Wherever you are! Out of the woman! Out! In Jesus' mighty name. Out! 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 Come out, Elizabeth! Come out! Come out! 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 Your crown is over. Your crown is over. I cancel every demonic activity. Out! Out in Jesus' mighty name. In Jesus' mighty name. Why you laugh? Why you laugh? Holy Ghost fire. Holy Ghost fire demons. Holy Ghost fire demons. Holy Ghost fire! Holy Ghost fire! Your crown is over. My time expired. Out! I cancel every prayers to the darkness. I cancel in Jesus' name. In Jesus' name! Out! 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 In Jesus' name. Thank you, my Lord. Thank you, girl. You're free. Stand up. How are you? Okay, listen. Okay? I have a good news. The good news is that Jesus delivered you today. You're free, honey. Where are you from?
Thank you, Jesus. From Eritrea.
From Eritrea. 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 Listen, where are you from? You came from where? What?
North Carolina.
You came from North Carolina. Listen, that demon's torment your life. There's nothing in this body.
Amen.
You're
Thank
free.
You, Jesus.
You go back Thank to North Jesus. Carolina, free and smile.
Amen.
Tell me your name.
Merit.
What happened to you before, honey?
Everything is complicated. It's all in my family.
All your family?
All my family.
Go bless your family now.
Amen.
Tell them the good news that Jesus is alive.
Amen.
And Jesus is the Savior, the great Savior, only risen Savior.
Amen.
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 God bless you.
Amen.
We welcome you to the House of Liberty. Please tell us your name and where you're from.
My name is Mehrat Kabram. I'm from North Carolina, Charlotte.
And what was the reason that brought you here today? What was the problem?
A lot of complicated in my job, in my business, in my family. And then it's curse of from family, generation.
And we saw the power of God touch your life, and as Apostle John was praying for you, we saw the fire of God. It brought out an evil spirit. Do you remember any part of that deliverance?
Yeah, I feel something like, you know, I can't resist it. I can't control it. It's like fire thing. Yeah, I remember that, and then I feel something is coming out from here because I feel burn here, and then I feel like something coming out from my stomach. Yeah, and then...
Amen. So you felt something, you feel burning in your stomach,
first,
and
yeah,
something came out of your stomach.
From my stomach, and then I feel like... Yeah.
Praise the Lord. And what is the promise of Jesus now that he has delivered you?
I will follow him. I will follow him from now on, from my all my heart.
Amen. Well, we give all glory to the Lord that has touched your life today.
Thank you,
and we
Jesus.
Pray with you that it continues to give you the grace and strength to walk in the light of your testimony.
Thank you. Thank you, Jesus, for delivering us.